We are back with some more James Bond's Dig Masters 300 Bastards. Give me your goods. No, I'm just playing. I don't know what the fuck that came from. We are back with some more 007 The World Is Not Enough for the PlayStation 1 by your boy, yours truly, Retro Boy Worlds Part 3. Here we are with the cold reception. This one is kind of the most annoyingest mission. I don't want to say it's the most annoyingest because there's way more annoying missions, but this one's close to it. Imagine Ice Climbers if it was a fucking FPS. That's basically what this stage is about. Is that Karma Electra? Nah, it's not. So we just basically have to destroy all the Parahawks, which are these little gliding sled things that have parachutes that shoot at you, which it doesn't make any fucking sense. How are you flying a snow sled on a parachute? Like, the fuck? The fuck? We got an inflatable jacket. I think it's body armor. Which there really is zero avalanche danger. James, don't mix business with pleasure. Remember, this is a shadow operation. Shadows stay in front or behind. Never on. No, shadows stay behind, you dumbass. Who the fuck hired you, cast of characters? You guys are stupid as shit. Yeah, this game is just really slidey. I mean, this level is just really slidey. A lot of shooters on this game. These motherfuckers. Like, how are you flying on a parachute on a snow sled? So we got to kill all of them while protecting Elektra. There's going to be a lot of boxes that I'm going to use. So yeah, very slidey. Hold on. I'm going to have to get all up close to these guys. Get past here, get close enough. Come on, slide faster. Damn. Oh, whoa, way too far. Okay, now we gotta take one of these, get their guns. Okay, I do not like this level. I'm keep that shit 100 with you. I suck bad at this level. But the basic premise is just to shoot everything the fuck up. Once you can find them. Once you can find what you're shooting, just shoot it up. They make a loop. It's really hard to hit them. Yeah, honestly, I'm okay with that. I have serious problems defeating all these Parahawks, so I'm just gonna run from this one. Oh, I fucked up. Wait, hold up. Can I go back? Nope, I can't. Fuck, I fucked up. Wow, there was a really important those boxes back there. I need to shoot them up because they had some really important items back there. I'm gonna destroy these because these are gonna help a guy cover up. Yeah, this little bitch right here thought he was slick. Those boxes back there had a lot of ammo in them. That could have been extremely useful. Oh, damn, come on, man. Bro, I was about to say, bro, I'm right on your jumper. How are you not getting damaged. Nothing on that one. These parts are really fun though. It's like nearly impossible to fall off though, by the way. God damn it. Fuck out of my way. Maybe I thought something was right there. I think I did for a moment. Oh, I forgot. You're not supposed to shoot her. Ah, damn. There he was. That's fuck. That was the guy we were supposed to shoot. God damn it. Fuck. Ugh. So you don't have to destroy all the Parahawks. You just have to destroy the ones that are trying to kill her at the end. So that first Parahawk, I'm not going to worry about destroying that shit at all. I am glad that I can come back to get those boxes, though, because those are hella useful. Move, damn it. What? Damn. That would have been cool if I, like, slid into that attack. Yeah, you get far enough away from them, they eventually don't even damage you anymore. Essentially. Yeah, you're gonna need heavy armor. Okay, that's a better start. That's a better start. Man, come on. I hear how laggy this game. Not how lag. Damn. Well, sometimes how unresponsive it can get. Okay, I grabbed it. I'm glad that we're not timed on this one because I don't have the patience. Man, fuck you. Fuck you. Okay, don't shoot. Ask questions later. So she's gonna run as this cutscene plays. She has to hurry because these guys will start killing her. Fuck you. Okay, I'm gonna take cover. I'm gonna try to. Oh, come on, damn. Aim. Damn. Oh my fucking God. They just don't leave you alone. I just want to destroy these things. Damn. Fucking burn in hell. That's one down. How do you like return fire, bitch? Okay, where's the other one at? The faster I find him, the better. Thank you. I think I got like one more, and then I think that's the end. I gotta do this without dying, though. Meaning I gotta go ahead and reload my shit up. Got it! Fuck you! Woo! All of you guys can suck my dick. Yeah, James Bond in this bitch. There you go, Lecture. You live another day thanks to 007. I don't know about 009 or all the other 00s, but yeah, I'm pretty sure it only goes up to 009. What happened? I'm not confused. Where the fuck did they go? Were they on one of the paragliders? It's funny because the stage looked nothing like that.